Hello folks, welcome to another edition of This Weekend at the Movies, the show where we give you guys our quick thoughts on the biggest films coming out each weekend. I'm your host, Austan Putnam, and I'm here to give you guys my thoughts on the latest film to the theaters, Kingsman the Golden Circle. So Kingsman the Golden Circle is the sequel to Kingsman the Secret Service. Matthew Vaughn once again returns as writer-director, and in the Golden Circle, a new villain played by Poppy destroys all of the Kingsman headquarters, and the remaining Kingsmen team up with their American counterparts, the Statesman, to go after Poppy. I love the first Kingsman, guys. As a matter of fact, it's my top three spy films of all time. And once I found out that Matthew Vaughn was coming back to write and direct, I got immediately hyped. I walked in so excited, and I gotta tell you guys, I had a great time with this movie. All the actors once again come back and do a great job. Taron Egerton is such a great leading man. He has a lot of charisma, and I will say this right now, I can see him becoming the next Leonardo DiCaprio. This guy is just such a good leading man. Colin Firth returns. That's not really a spoiler, but I loved what they did with Colin Firth in this movie. I won't go into spoiler territory, but what they did with him I thought was genius. Mark Strong is back, who I thought was great. And I love the Statesman, Jeff Bridges, Halle Berry, Channing Tatum, Pedro Pascal. I love their culture and how they mix with the Kingsmen. Julianne Moore I thought was a great villain, even though she didn't get a lot of screen time. And I even love that they kept the same fun that the first Kingsman had. Although, unfortunately, compared to the first one, the second film isn't nearly as good as the first one. In fact, there are, on some fronts, it is very disappointing. There is an overabundance of villains. Two of them I thought were completely unnecessary. The CG here and there is rough as can be. And even though I had a great time with the action scenes, there was this one particular action scene that does use that same technique that they used in the church scene. That was a little too stylish and a little too computer generated-ish. And the film does go on for a tad too long. Overall, I did have a great time with this movie despite its flaws. So overall, guys, I'm gonna give this film a recommended. If you guys are fans of the first film, you guys are gonna like the second film. However, if you guys were not fans of the first film at all, I suggest staying clear of this one. Alrighty guys, now is my review of Kingsman the Golden Circle. Guys, please comment down and let us know below, what is your favorite spy film of all time? Let us know below. If you guys want to see more reviews and videos just like this one, please hit that like button and share this video and subscribe to FlickDirect to see more videos just like this one. If you guys want to see our previous movie review, please click right here. And if you guys want to see our previous interview, please click right there. And of course, until the next movie review, we will see you guys next time. Have a great weekend at the movies, guys.